咁就係討論主要係幾時擺上議程。咁咧政府咧就入咗信入嚟我哋嘅事務委員會咧，就話佢哋未準備好，亦都係繼續喺度研究咁。但咁大家都知道，其實政府研究咗呢一個防賄條例已經係七年嘅時間嘅。咁到而家為止咧都冇任何方案，我覺得根本上係採取一個拖字決。咁佢仲要話唔可以討論我嗰個私人條例草案，咁我呢個更加離譜。咁即係立法會討論啲乜嘢，當然係議員自己決定啦。如果政府唔打算派人嚟嘅話，我會建議咧，張國鈞主席咧係將我嗰個議程擺上去，就由我去介紹我自己個私人條例草案，而係咁樣嘅方式去處理。咁以前過去委員會都試過咁樣去處理，所以政府唔嚟亦都唔係一個咩問題。政府更加提就係基本法第74條咧，就係我嗰個議案咧係牽涉公共開支或者係影響呢個政府架構，咁其實兩樣嘢都唔會影響嘅，咁所以即係呢一個亦都唔係成為一個即係、就是、一個任何嘅法律上嘅一個問題。就算係基本法第74條所影響嘅，都唔代表咧我哋呢個委員會係唔可以討論嘅。咁所以一間咧，我哋喺開會嘅時候就會去討論呢一樣嘢，再次提到呢一個私人條例草案防賄條例。我會直接將嗰條防賄條例擺上大會嗰度，亦都係會將佢，因為我已經攞咗律政司嘅證書噶啦，咁所以我哋會係將佢擺上去大會嗰度。如果上到大會咧，政府就一定要有一個正式嘅回應，咁我就係會咁做啦。如果佢唔俾我討論嘅話，需要兩個禮拜通知，咁我哋好快可以擺上去嘅。I think they're just dragging the matter because we're simply extending the law of bribery and corruption to the chief executive. And the existing laws in some way already cover the chief executive. So there can't be any change in political structure. And there's certainly no extra administrative expenses involved in doing so. So we do not think Article 74 is an excuse. And also the government has been studying this matter for over 7 years now. I mean, I think... they can write a book on this subject with 7 years' time. So there's no reason why they're still dragging the feet on this subject. So I'm going to continue to push. I'm going to continue to table the private members' bill if they refuse to discuss the matter.
Is the government reasoning that because Article 74 is involved, therefore it's not the right time for legislature to hold this discussion?
That's not a valid discussion. We've discussed this matter for over 7 years now. It is time that the Constitutional Affairs Panel have a proper discussion for the government to come and explain properly what is it that cannot be done. Instead of shy away from a proper explanation or to simply drag their feet, I think they should come. If they can't come for whatever reason, then the panel can just go ahead and discuss my private member's bill. There's no reason that cannot be done, has been done before, and that's what I'm going to ask the chairman to do.
Thank you. 有冇同美國國會會傾嘅時候有冇講到逃犯條例？
逃犯條例頭先有啊，我哋都講咗就係今日同美國國會議員傾，亦都我哋向佢表達咗就係美國商會啦、國際商會同埋歐盟，亦都分別咧係這個講了就是他們對於逃犯條例那個深切的憂慮。剛才美國國會的一眾議員也都表示是非常明白就是那個擔憂在哪裡。 OK, thank you。
我講回今早各個法的
OK 明白。